is Banjo and friend and toy. Banjo's ID number at the Baldwin Park Shelter is A5205047. He is an altered pit bull and cane Corso mix, about 5 years old, and came in as a stray on July 30th. Doesn't say from where. And he weighs about 90 pounds. He is a strong boy, but Jana says quite mellow. Tell us about him, Jana.
He's a gentle giant, as you can see. He is strong, so when he wants to go somewhere, I mean, you gotta get a hold on him, but he's just really mellow. He moves pretty slow. He's really, really cuddly and sweet and
good
around other dogs. He loves toys. You can see he really loves his toys. Obviously very into it, but he's not, there's no resource guarding or anything like that. He's super good natured.
He's
a big guy, so you know, he does need some exercise, but I think most of the time he's probably gonna want to chill with his toy. So he really just needs a home. Somebody that obviously can handle a dog of his size, but I think for the most part he's gonna be your cuddle buddy and just a really loyal companion.
Well, he got A's and B's on his temp test on everything, so he's 23 out of 25. You got an A-, just a little bitty minus.
Such
you are so great. Oh, and gorgeous.
Baby.
Another one. We have a competition today of the big heads. You have a gorgeous big head. Yeah, you do.
Oh, now he's over
his way and he went to cuddle. Oh, what a sweetheart.
He's a gentle giant.
Big baby. Big baby. Yes. He's a five-year-old boy, so he's got a lot of life, and you can have a lot of fun with this guy. Please, somebody, come on down. If you understand the breed and understand how to handle a strong dog, please come on down and get Banjo out of here. You know how hard it is to find lovely homes for all of these lovely pitties, and he needs one. So come on down to the Baldwin Park Shelter and meet Banjo. So bring a toy with you.
Bring a toy?